Okay, hi guys. I am preparing for a practice session, and I am working on an exercise that my teacher gave me. And here is an exercise for a tenor to get into the upper extension. So if you go five notes down on an A, and then you sing ah, and then at the top, you got to be on an A. So I know that sounds a little technical, but here's how it goes. Anyway, I am on A flat. I know it kind of looks crazy, but that's like a high E flat. So anyway, that's my tip for the day.